Why do you do it? You don't know why, but you do. You make sure the windows are locked. You check the other side of the door in your closet. You even check under your bed. Why? Why do you do this? Does ripping open the shower curtain and seeing nothing make you feel safe? Does scooping the area with your eyes after reading a scary story reassure you? Well, it shouldn't, because by the time you've looked, I've already hidden.